I'm so excited to be participating in Special Olympics track meet here at Guyer High School. We have been preparing for months for this meet, and we're very excited for the athletes. It will be students ages 8 and up, so the majority of our students will be 6th through 12th graders.
Realizing that some of our kids are going to get to do this, maybe for some for the very first time in their lives, and the parents' support and pride and excitement that they have to watch their kids perform in an event that they have not ever done before. That's why I get emotional.
Whatever that barrier might be, we want to show parents, families, the community that everyone is just a person, and we can meet their ability to make them successful in whatever they do. We've had families cry because they saw their child interact with another peer or member that they've never seen before. They've never got that reaction from them. So it's just really heart-touching to see this with families and the parents, students, and staff throughout the district.